I'm Mike Anderson. Kohler has become the latest major Wisconsin company to ask its employees for major concessions during contract negotiations. The workers' union says the company is using the recession to its advantage. Union leaders have scheduled an informational picket here at the company tomorrow to try to get public support on their side. In Kohler, Mike Anderson, WISN 12 News.